Hello, Jen with the Valley Hive here today featuring our creamy cinnamon honey tossed with popcorn. I usually use a half a cup of popcorn kernels and pop my popcorn, and I do 2 tablespoons of the creamy cinnamon honey. So you get your popcorn, melt down your creamy cinnamon honey on low heat, and then once it's nice and melted, as you can see, you're gonna pour it in. Try to get it as evenly as possible as you toss it. Simple and easy and really delicious. There we have it. Creamy cinnamon popcorn. And if you have any fun recipes with creamy cinnamon honey, we'd love to hear from you. Thanks for joining us.